No, I hate talking on camera. What's even worse is now I'm doing it in front of you. I already find it embarrassing. Hey, YouTube. Right, let's just get this so this actually aimed. Oh, you're gonna sit there. Cool. Hey, YouTube. This is a video of British people eating American chocolate. American candy. Terrible. So basically, I've watched loads and loads of videos online of people from America eating British candy, and we're gonna do the opposite. I don't know whether this is actually stuff you eat in America, but it all came in a big box off eBay.
Show
me inside. Oh yeah, the inside of the box. It's all gonna go everywhere. Hey us! So what is this? Nestle 100 grand. Oh, oh my god. It looks hideous.
Oh, it's
oh look, it's two little ones.
Oh, look, that's really cute. How many pieces?
Two. 100 grand. Are you just going to get... Oh, cool, okay. I was going to read it, but...
It's like a toffee crisp.
It is like a toffee crisp. The chocolate's a bit sweet, isn't it? So this is like our toffee crisp, but only with really sweet chocolate.
And a lot of nougat.
And a lot of nougat.
Is that nougat?
I don't know. What did it say? Chewy caramel, milk chocolate. I don't know how I feel about it.
I like it.
You like it? I'm not a big fan of chocolate. I know you are. I'm going to put it back in the packet because we've got like 100 chocolate bars to go through. You can eat this later. Yeah, I don't know about that. Oh man! You know this is gonna be great.
Mmm.
Fudge brownie cookie dough bites.
Mmm.
Bite-sized brownie cookie dough bites with milk chocolate flavour. Milk chocolate flavour coating. Not milk chocolate. Oh, what is that? What's that like? Yeah, what? That is not what I was expecting. I thought they were going to be like little brownies.
Thank you.
Oh god.
I'm still chewing the other one. I need some water.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a glass of water. Oh no.
Look.
That's like minus out of 10.
I haven't tried it yet.
Alright, you can try it. I'll grab the water. Do you want your water in a fake champagne glass?
Oh. No, they're not good.
Try it.
Yeah, they're not good.
They don't taste like brownie at all. They taste diabolical.
They taste like alcohol.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't want any more of this. Where's the box?
I don't know what they taste like, but they don't taste like brownie or cookie dough.
I'm gonna put those back in.
Try one more.
I don't know if I want it. Like, I think I want the textures as well. Still eating them.
Yeah, I don't know what they taste like.
It just tastes cheap and tacky.
Yeah.
What's next? What the... I always hear about Three Musketeers, and I think I've got one of those. That's in every video.
We should go for the mint one as well.
Alright. Three Musketeers.
I heart you. But where's the heart?
Oh, and that looks good. Oh my god.
Is it just nougat?
It's like a Mars bar without the camera.
Ah, like a Milky Way.
That is like a Milky Way.
But it's not as creamy or as good.
It's so insulting to American people.
It's like a bad kind of...
It's like either a really poor Mars bar.
Even the cheap Milky Ways are better than this.
I think it's the chocolate. Yeah, it tastes like Milky Way, but... The scent is fine.
It's not as fluffy.
It's the chocolate, isn't it? Oh yeah, the scent is not as fluffy. If you're American, try yourself a Milky Way. I feel like everyone that watches this video who's from America is just going to be like, you cunts! You bastards!
Only Americans say cunt.
I think they do. But like, you watch all of the American people who are eating British chocolate and they're like, oh, that's really great. And I think they're just being positive so that they get viewed. But
they haven't tried Milky Ways. Missus! Oh, you're wet from the rain. Try some of this. No, she doesn't.
Stay back! I'm going to put this in the cookie dough box.
I'm going to finish mine. Not because I want to.
Because I must. Five layer bar, milk chocolate, pretzels, peanut butter, caramel peanuts. Now this sounds good to me. Take five.
What are you doing?
Oh,
oh man, thank you. Sounds crunchy.
That's a winner for me. I like it. That's the best one so far.
There's actually a pretzel in there.
Yeah, I know.
That's really impressive. Five layer bar. What are the layers?
No, when?
Milk chocolate, pretzel, peanut butter. Oh.
I'm actually going to finish it. I'm going to have peanuts.
Oh, this is peanut butter now.
Mmm. Mm. This looks so ridiculous. I'm not endorsed by any of this chocolate. I wish I was.
What do you mean?
Well, I'm just saying, so YouTube isn't like, oh, we're going to not allow you to put adverts in this video because, yeah, showing brand chocolate. But if Hershey's want to endorse me, I'm all good for that. And that'd be great.
We haven't got any Hershey's Kisses. I've already tried milk duds before and they're not that great. But I'm willing to try them again.
How about Nestle Butterfingers? I've got Butterfingers!
Why does it sound like the woman from Harry Potter?
Mrs. Doubtfire. Hepperteer Doubtfire, darling. You know.
I've not seen it.
It's Robin Williams.
Yeah, I know it is, but I've not seen it.
Oh man, Robin Williams. Where are you now? It's another peanut one. Crispy, crunchy, peanut buttery. So little, like, texture.
I like the shape.
It's a bit odd, isn't it? What is that?
It's like a oh god! Whoa.
What the chunder?
Is it just peanut butter?
It's like a crunchy.
Oh god, it smells really honeycomby. It does smell like crunchy.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Is it dusty?
It's like a really bad honeycomb.
It's dusty.
It's like peanut flavoured crunchy.
That's quite nice though.
It's a bit, I don't know.
But
it's not bad, it might be it's so different to anything we have.
Like, I feel like I'm eating MDF. That's a good bit of MDF.
Hey America, what does your chocolate taste like? Low quality wood.
I imagine that's what it would feel like in your mouth.
No. I think it doesn't help that I'm not a big fan of chocolate. But
and it's Easter and we already have like a million chocolates to eat right now.
Yeah, high quality galaxy. I'm popping that back. You're gonna have a box of half eaten chocolates. I know I like Hershey's, so I'm gonna leave that until towards the end. That's a good one. What is this? Turtles bite size. Have we got more than one of these?
I think it's just the one. It's just the one swan, actually.
Just the one swan, actually.
No luck catching them killers then.
Just the one killer, actually. Oh, what the?
I'll take the smaller bit. Oh no, you don't get chocolate everywhere. Thank you. What's in that?
Turtles. Just ground up turtles. I need more water. These are really small.
Oh
well.
Pecans. There are pecans in there.
There's no pecans in there.
And corn, but I can't see what it is because you've ripped the other bit off. Oh, corn syrup.
Yeah, I mean, it's corn syrup and everything. I remember making some recipes that work in there, corn syrup.
It doesn't really explain what's in it.
Oh, God. After eating so much and then eating chocolate, I thought I'd given it enough time.
It didn't taste that bad, but it didn't taste like
it's anything. Alright, it's just like a caramel chocolate from Celebrations.
Without even nuts.
These actually look like they're from Celebrations. Oh, they're Reese's. Reese's Peanut Butter Cup. There's a lot of peanuts, which I approve of. I like peanuts. Peanuts are good.
I don't. Unless they're in Snickers. Oh no, what's that?
Do you want to eat the other one, or should we split this in half and keep the other one? We'll split this in half.
Okay. I like the little...
Yeah, it's cool that it's in a little cup. Oh god. I mean, it's literally just peanut butter and chocolate.
Oh.
Oh, what is that? What is that texture?
I don't like peanut butter.
I like peanut butter, but...
So many regrets.
All of them being spending £25 on a box of chocolate that I don't like.
Just for the peanut butter and nougat that gets stuck on your beard.
Oh, Nestle Baby Ruth. This is another famous one.
Why are they named after people? You got the Baby Ruth and you got an O. Henry.
Oh, Henry!
Henry there.
I don't know, we've got M&M, so you get those here.
And whatchamacallit.
That's cool.
I like that one, but... Oh, Henry, I really want to know what Henry is.
This one literally looks like a turd. This looks like...
Oh, no. I don't want a big bit. Please don't give me a big bit.
Oh, I see peanuts.
It looks like one of the chocolates that we have.
It looks like a lime, but I've got any...
No, what's the other one?
What does it say? The good stuff made in the USA.
It's a bit nutty.
I like it. I like peanuts. Peanuts and caramel are a win.
Oh, Henry, you should be better than this. But it's got fudge.
I like fudge. But normally when you get fudge and chocolate, it's like when you get the fudge bars in the UK and they're dreadful.
Mm.
I don't like them at all. I like proper fudge. Are you going to try an O. Henry?
Oh, whatchamacallit.
Whatchamacallit. What's in whatchamacallit?
It's deliciously crispy. I want something crispy after that. Baby Ruth.
Yeah.
Baby Ruth was gooey. What is this? Oh, it's already broken. It looks like a chocolate.
I was expecting like a proper crack.
Yeah,
like...
me too. It's supposed to be crispy.
Oh.
Oh, it is.
Like a marshmallow square and caramel and chocolate.
Oh, I don't like marshmallows.
Yeah, but marshmallow squares. You like squares,
oh,
right?
Oh, the squares.
Yeah. It's like you got a square and covered it in chocolate. Maybe. Actually, they taste more like... You know you get the little Kinder ones where they've got like the...
Oh, the cereal.
The cereal stuff in them.
Yeah,
it's like the sugar puffs. It tastes like sugar puffs in a...
I like that one.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Whatchamacallit is actually quite good. And I really like the packaging.
And I can be like... Which one do you like? And you're like, oh, I don't know, you know, what do you call it?
You're a whatchamacallit.
Oh, fuck you. Let me put it there.
You can finish that little bit.
I don't want it.
Eat it. Stop piling up on the... chocolate pile that's not been eaten. What's that?
I don't know, I don't want it.
Why did you... Oh, just...
And these low quality champagne glasses hold such a little amount of water. It always baffles me that, I mean, I watch these videos. The people are literally just watching us eat food. That's it. And this will probably get more views than the rest of my videos.
They probably won't watch us eat food.
They'll watch us eat food. What about these milk duds?
They're terrible. I'm telling you now.
Made with chocolate and caramel.
Yeah, but you can't taste the caramel.
What?
No, don't wait.
What have I done?
Oh.
Have I broken the contraption?
They're resealable.
Ah.
Oh my god, these are bigger than the ones I've tried. Maybe I didn't try proper milk duds.
Ah! Chaos!
Ah. What is that?
They're like minstrels gone wrong. They are, look. They're like, minstrels that
just
didn't come out.
Comparing the American chocolate to our chocolate and inevitably keep... saying that it's worse. Oh no, it's really tough. Yeah, they're okay. I don't know what I've tried before. They must have been like miniature versions. They weren't good, but these are alright.
Yeah, it's just like hot toffee, isn't it?
Yeah. I like that they come in a box. They're 30% less fat than the average of the leading chocolate candy brands. What are you trying to say? It's stuck in my tooth.
I need more water.
Serving size is 13 pieces. Oh, you can get 2 servings from this one container.
Oh.
They don't say stuff like that on Malteser packets.
What?
You know our Maltesers?
Mm.
They don't tell you how many servings you can get out of the bag.
That's because no matter how big the bag is, you're meant to eat them all there and then. Oh.
What's a Reese's Pieces?
Peanuts.
Peanut butter, candy and a crunchy shell. No!
Americans just must love peanuts.
smells must be like so salty.
Do people not have peanut allergies in America? It must be terrible.
Oh yeah.
There's so many people with peanut allergies here.
Maybe they just don't.
They will die off at birth.
They look like M&Ms.
Here we go again.
Oh god. I'll pick that up.
Cassie's cool. Just staring at it. She doesn't even want it.
Oh, not yet, anyway.
Have a few more.
No, I don't want any more.
No, because then I'm going to put some in my, like, the whole thing in my mouth, but I don't want too many.
I kind of like them. They're like, really, they're just like M&Ms, but only without the peanut inside. You got like peanut-flavoured chocolate.
Cass, leave the water.
Stay back from my water.
Cassie Kindle. Come here. Give me a little one. Oh, little baby. Little baby.
Stop trying to drink my water, you little shit.
She's a little Cassie Kindle. She was going to drink mine and she's like, what?
Here we get the peanut flavour. Everything just tastes like peanuts.
It just tastes like M&Ms.
Because M&M's have got peanuts in them.
No, they're chocolate M&M's. Oh, no.
There it is.
No, it tastes like peanut M&M's. Yeah, they're okay.
This is such like a downer video. I was expecting it to be like, oh, this is great. This is amazing. But can you get, did you read what's in this?
Sorry?
Did you read this earlier?
Is it the one with the fudge? And caramel.
And?
2 bars.
And
I don't know.
Peanuts.
Oh, right. I don't really take any more peanuts.
Well,
I think I might become like peanut allergic.
Like 4 out of the. Oh my god.
Oh no, it looks out
of. I think this is out of.
Oh.
I think this is like gone wrong.
We can't eat that.
I'm gonna eat it. Oh, and it looks like such a good one as well. This looks like my. This looks like the best one, but the chocolate's gone like white and.
What's the date on the packet? No. Can we like get our money back? Because they gave us an out of date chocolate box.
Yeah, but I wouldn't have liked it anyway.
I'll have a look. You eat your chocolate bar. No. Oh, here it's the date. Oh, May 2017. Well, we're close. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, you were close. Oh, Henry.
Oh, Henry. Why are you gone off?
That's why it's called Oh, Henry, because every time you open the packet, it's out of date. Oh, Henry.
What's again. Wrong with you today, Henry? Oh, there's nothing in the bag.
I just bought a bag of air.
That's just nothing a piece of wood.
Nothing at all.
No, it's been missing. Miss? No.
Maybe you did it.
The chocolate's really bad, but I think it's just because it's like.
Out of date.
Out of date,
even though it's not out of date, but it should be out of date. Junior mints? What's so good about a junior? They're creamy mints.
We tried one of these, didn't we? Yeah, it's one of the cups. Put that there.
What's PWIE chocolate?
Pwee! I don't think we should try this because we already get peanut butter Snickers in this country.
Yeah,
and
plus
I'll just...
I've had too much peanut butter.
I'll just eat this. But peanut butter Snickers, we approve of.
Oh, look, they got peanut butter M&Ms. Mm. Technically, we don't really need to try these because they're probably going to taste exactly like Reese's Pieces. Should we just try one?
Let's just try it, yeah.
The packaging's quite cool. It looks like paper.
I like that. There's peanut M&Ms, aren't there?
No, there's peanut butter, not peanut. Oh, you got a green one. I want a blue one. Give me a happy one.
Tastes like an M&M. Without the peanut.
Yeah. Junior mint.
Oh, God. Do I?
Open and the other end. To close, insert tab. Insert. I love if you read this one. It's like, open other end.
Open other end. You're not welcome.
Do not eat them.
I'm not going to try Hershey's either, because... Or should we just have Hershey's at the end? Try. I guess we should eat Hershey's on the channel. On the YouTube.
Should we save the mints to last summer? Was always
yeah,
tasty,
then we can get rid of the flavour of the mint. I mean, I know I like Hershey's.
I don't like the cookie and cream one.
Which one have we got? We got cookies and cream.
Because it's not cookies. It's
cookies
Oreo.
And chocolate.
I like the chocolate one. I was really impressed by the Hershey's chocolate.
If you take a little piece, and then I'll grab the other one as well.
It does look quite cute.
It reminds me of the chocolate bars in Willy Wonka.
Those are quite good. It's like enough biscuit to chocolate ratio. Who is Hershey?
Who are you, Hershey? Who
Wait, this is you? A cookie one as well?
Yeah.
Oh. That's cool.
I like both of these.
My stomach.
Yeah, I feel ill.
You know what would go well with this?
What?
A cup of tea.
A cup of tea. A cup of tea. Right. Junior Mint. Did you put them back in the box?
This is probably going to be the one that kills me.
The final straw, just one more whopper of the mint.
Cheers. Oh, you made me squish it.
Yeah. It's like an off-drive.
Oh man, that was a really soft minty centre.
I like Junior Mints.
No.
Creamy mints in pure chocolate. In P-U-I-E. Sugar. Semi-sweet chocolate. Well, there you go, guys. I'm going to turn the camera off now. If you like the video, like and subscribe. If you were insulted by the video, go fuck yourselves. And like and subscribe. See you next time. I might upload this now.
Thanks.
No, don't drink that. You fucking... Oh,